Oh, here you are. She's a bull, you know, huh?
All right, John. I took the oath of office for my new position a short time ago at the White House. And only a few moments ago, I, for the first time, reached my desk here in the State Department. So I'm at the very beginning of this new responsibility. And at the moment, I'm heavily involved with a large battery of cameras and members of the press. I can say at this time, regarding matters that pertain to my position in the State Department, but I assume the duties with a feeling of great responsibility and a very earnest desire to carry out the foreign policy of this government in the manner that has been so splendidly exemplified by my predecessor, Mr. Byrnes, my old friend, who on one occasion during the war went with me to France shortly after the liberation of Paris. There's nothing else that I can think of that I might properly say at the present time.